Remove the land cover poly layer and close the remaining table. Open the symbology pane for land cover final and display it using a unique values map based on the cover type field. There is no way to copy a raster color map to a polygon dataset, unfortunately.